It all begins with a simple question, one that was never meant to be answered. Most people will merely ask the question without expecting any kind of response. Maybe that's for the best. For the others, the ones who demand an answer, it's the start of true understanding. They begin to see the lies and conspiracies for what they are. Threads and evidence that lead to the truth. They see the connections behind seemingly unconnected events and begin to learn about the powers that actually shape our world. Random events conspire to form the greater picture. It's only a matter of finding how the pieces fit, and you will see the puzzle for what it really is. After that, you can't help what you will become. Some succumb to madness or paranoia. Some disappear from the world. And others, well, others end up like me. My name is Michael Ford. I'm probably the only one left who knows the truth. I know, because I was there.
Are you all right? The blast has disrupted the circuitry in your suit. We need to recalibrate before moving on. First, we need to verify that the targeting system still functions. Look at the fuse box on the wall. Good. Now do the same thing to the sign on your left. Targeting is online. Now, I'll reroute the ASE biosensors to your suit. There, you're ready to go. I'm detecting several drudges nearby. You need to secure the immediate area. There's one coming in from the vent. Make sure you reload your weapon before we move on. Looks like you got the drop on this one. Use a melee attack to take it out. Wait. They're using the room ahead as a hatchery. Take out the egg sacs. Remember, you'll have a better shot if you lock on to enemies. You need to clear out this entire nest or they'll just rebuild it. Don't let any of them escape. Be all of them. Let's keep moving. It's an organic lock, like the one at the bunker. There should be matching trigger points on the walls in this room. Use the ASE to find and charge them up. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. That's one. The biosensors are picking up more signals ahead. Be careful. The tunnel isn't completely blocked. You might be able to use... There's something down the tunnel. Switch to your SCAR. The signals coming from ahead are stronger than what we've seen before. They're reinforcing this position through those conduits. You'll need to take them out before we move on. Hold on. There are strange readings coming from ahead. I don't like the looks of this. Bring out your ASE to see the path to your objective.